き人間どもよ、今日は無力にキャッチボールせよ。
I did it. Finally. Oh, I've been fighting this dude for weeks. Oh, I almost gave up. Whew. Thank you. Those earth spikes OP. That's all I gotta say. If you're struggling on him, get those earth spikes and spam it. Spam the hell out of it to victory. Drop my mouse. Yo, what creature is that? Oh, it's a dragon. Oh, you're like the best looking one I've seen yet. I did it!
剣への未練を断ち切れず、再びその力に活路を求めた私は、伏して時を待つ同門の友らを知り、深夜に飛び出しました。剣を触れども、未だ闇は避けず、やがて進むべき道を見失い、天運に見放された私を救ってくれたのは一筋の仁義の塔か。その光は譲らぬ刃を沈め、人を支え導くべきだと。ようやく歩み始めた安寧への旅路が途絶えぬよう、才と義の限りを尽くしましょう。
Yeah, give me that dragon, you hear me?
また助けられたな。そなたの絆の力に。
地下牢で劉氷殿を見つけたわ。
今ここに、弾薬の脅威は去った。だが時代は有力な主君が国を分かち、互いに歯を競う風雲の兆しを見せている。これまで我が陣営にかけていたその最地を我らに貸してくれぬか。
素性を伏せ、劉備殿の志を見定めさせていただいたことをお許しください。主を探し求めるのはここまで。我が名は序章。これより剣
道、I got a headache now.
劉備殿の軍師として身を立てて行きましょう。
ついに揃ったわ。
Been fighting this dude way too long.
われらの道はこの慶州深夜より始まる。共に進もう。義経の誓いを新たに。
Where am I at? I did all the work. Whew, that's it. Finally completed this game. All right, you guys. Well, as you can see, I finally defeated the final boss of this DLC. Was he the hardest one? I don't know. He's 50-50 with that last one, the ice dude. But this is it. So if you enjoyed this, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. And I'm gonna catch you guys later. Peace out.